Welcome to Life Quotes. I'm Regina Waldroup with your insurance update. The economic downturn has proven that anyone can fall under difficult times. And when it comes to baby boomers, well, the Great Recession reshuffled their retirement plans, forcing many of them into low-paying jobs in their golden years. Now, many are also now scrambling to create a savings plan that will allow them to provide for their loved ones when they're gone. Life insurance is one way you can provide a sense of relief to your survivors. Even a small investment can leave your family with more income to support themselves than savings or Social Security. Now, if you have limited income, you might want to consider purchasing a second-to-die life insurance policy. This joint policy covers husband and wife and is typically cheaper than an individual policy. It pays the beneficiary, usually the children, when the second spouse dies. For more information on this story, just visit our website or feel free to check us out on Facebook. Thanks for watching.